The rear cross traffic alert helps alert the driver with visual and audible warnings of a vehicle approaching from the side when backing out of a parking space. RCTA operates when the shift lever is in the reverse position and the vehicle speed is less than approximately 8 kilometers per hour. RCTA uses radar sensors located on both sides of the vehicle near the rear bumper to help detect other vehicles approaching from the right or left of the vehicle. The radar sensors can detect an approaching vehicle up to approximately 20 meters away. If the radar detects an approaching vehicle from the side, a chime sounds and the side indicator light on the side of the approaching vehicle flashes. There may be instances when you want to turn the rear cross traffic alert system off. To enable or disable the system, press the right or left arrow button until settings displays. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Then select parking aids and press the OK button. Now select rear cross traffic alert and use the OK button to toggle the system on or off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.